Hey guys, welcome back to Unorthodox Reviews. I'm Billy, and today we have another lava lamp review because the title kind of screws it up. The opening card shows what we're going to review, so it's not really a surprise. I really do got to learn how to keep a surprise in for later. But anyways, that's besides the point. Today, we're reviewing the pink polka dot Color Max lamp. Now, the Color Max lamps have been out for quite some time now. The one that I have came out around the same time as the 50th anniversary lamp right there. And it's kind of practically one of the more unique ones. See, some of the other Color Max lamps didn't really have a custom base, with the exception of some of the rainbow ones, which I wasn't interested to begin with, to be honest. I was never really interested in those rainbow ones, and I wasn't at all interested either in the Color Max ones because I just wasn't fan of the concept. I'm more of a lamp just having one color rather than having multiple ones. But yeah, I have one today, and we'll see what happens. So here is the Color Max lamp right here, and it looks pretty unique to be honest right here. I mean, I got it for a bargain. I mean, it was pretty cheap when I got it, and let's see if it was worth it. See, I'm kind of glad it wasn't too expensive because if it comes out cloudy, it's not going to be too big of a loss. If it were more expensive than that, I'd be kind of pissed because I would have to return it and have to deal with that bullshit. But anyways, let's get to the unboxing. I got rid of the tape beforehand because last time it created kind of an awkward fuss with the wizard lamp. I had to find a weak point and peel that part off, but with this one, I kind of peeled the tape back a bit. And one thing that's kind of worrying me a little bit right now is the fact that, this doesn't sound natural. That sounds pretty bad. I kind of have a feeling that they may have fucked up the packaging, which I hope to God they didn't, because it's gonna fucking suck if it's gonna suck if I open it and it's broken, which I don't want that to happen because it's never happened before, and it's gonna be a shame if it comes out broken. So anyway, here we go. You better be fucking kidding me. because I sold a bargain. I knew I should have enlisted it. I tell myself not to get the bargain one because I know it's gonna end up like this, and I guess I learned my lesson. Jesus Christ, dude. Ugh. I was just doing a lie right there. I was pulling a fib on you guys. I pulled a funny on you, and the actual lamp is down here. So let's take a look. Ow, that kind of burns. There we go. That's the 14.5-inch polka dot pink Color Max lamp. That was a mouthful. But anyways, that's how it looks like right here. We have it appears to be a clear liquid with white wax and a painted glass globe. I'm not sure what to call the glass part. I usually call it a globe because it contains shit inside. And yeah, I guess that's a proper name to call it. But anyways, from here it looks pretty good. I'm not sure if it's cloudy or not. I mean, it looks fine to me. Maybe because I have different standards when it comes to lamps. When it comes to lamps, I kind of look for a nice little a warm glow to it. It can't be too bright or else it's going to be a pain in the ass. But anyways, apart from that, I mean, what I can see from here and from my point of view, I can see it's got a good mixture of color right here. I now know what they're talking about with the Color Max lamps because I'm not sure if I'm going crazy or not, if I'm the only one seeing this, but down here we have white. Down here, it's kind of like a light white pinkish down here. Then from up here in the middle, right there, it's like a hot pink, and up here it's like red. It looks pretty good, to be honest. I mean, it looks fine. I mean, there's a few draws onto it. There appears to be some wax stuck to the globe right there. I mean, it's kind of a setback right there. I'm not a fan of that, but in time, maybe it'll melt off because that's kind of how one of my lamps were for a while. But then the wax kind of came off and it looked better. But anyway, let's actually take a nice little look at the lamp. So I'm going to switch the lights off and we're going to take a look at it. Mm-hmm. Maybe I should have let the skit go on for a little bit longer. I mean, it's cut. It's not at full capacity, but it's pretty relaxing, to be honest. I mean, the blobs are going at a slow pace, and that's kind of at the peak of a lot of lamp should be right there. It should be at the slowness. As soon as it starts going a little bit faster than that, it starts becoming a little less fun to watch. What am I saying now? Now I'm starting to sound like these guys back here. Now I'm starting to sound like those guys down there, entertaining. Now I'm starting to sound like that. It's relaxing. It shouldn't be entertaining. Just watching wax go up and down. But anyways, that was the Pink Color Max Polka Dot Lamp. And if you guys want to go get one, I'm going to put a few links down there in the description. When it comes to stores, I bought it at Target, to be honest. I didn't buy it online. I didn't get it for a bargain. But I bought it at Target. And they sell quite a few of there if you have them. If you're lucky enough. Because some Targets may not sell the selection that I got. Now what about my verdict? Well, my verdict is that you should probably, you should go grab it. I mean, it looks, it's cut the wax, looks pretty nice here, the liquid. The base is also pretty, a nice little touch there. Maybe you can mix and match with other globes on there, because that's the fun part about having multiple of the same versions of the lamp. I mean, if you have a lot of the same size of the lamp, you can switch around the caps, you know, you can take this off, move the globe, and put a different on there. That's awesome. But anyways, that was the Color Max lamp, and let's close this video out now, shall we? Two long lamp reviews in a row. I mean, not like back to back, but like in a row. I mean, the last one was the Wizard back here. That was the last one, and now the more recent one is the Color Max one, and they're both pretty cool lamps. They both have really unique bases, really unique look. And yeah, I guess it was worth it. Anyways, if you guys liked the video, give it a like down there. If you guys want to see more of what I have to do, including the cringe capsule, hit the subscribe button down somewhere over here. I'm not sure. And yeah, as for me, I'll see you guys later. That was a pretty dumb skit. I mean, there's a good chance most of you watching didn't believe me. Probably saying, guys, because a terrible actor. There's no way he could have believed that was real. I mean, he's bought a shit ton of lava lamps. There's no way he could have not known that was a dud.